getting there. Got a little bit of an issue. As you can see, I've taken the selector rod off, which is for the channel selector. That's this here. That there. And that's